guys, welcome back to DJ's Ultimate Adventures. And now today we're doing a video about the first responders. So before we do this video, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. People, come on guys, it's Corona time. Comment, like, and subscribe. If you don't, you don't respect the first responders. Here we go. Okay, so I had to do this project on like a Thursday, you know, being kind and all that stuff. So I thought to myself, maybe I should order 3 pies of pizza for the first responders. So, I'm gonna go at like 6 o'clock, we're gonna get the pizza, and then we're gonna meet the first responders, guys. All right, hi people, make sure you comment, like, subscribe for the first responders. They be helping us a lot in this crisis we're in. So if you don't comment, like, subscribe, you do not respect our world and the first responders. So comment, like, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell down below. See ya.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so now I'm here at the best pizza place ever. And then also, we're getting the pizza to the first responders. Okay, so also the first responders are gonna have cheese and pepperoni pizza. For me, I'm gonna get buffalo pizza, but it's not about me. It's for the first responders helping us out. So let's do this, people! Let's go!
What's up, guys? Out here with DJ's Ultimate Adventures today.
Hello.
So today, he had a school project, not so much a project, but like a week-long celebration of sorts due to this COVID-19. And today is Thoughtful Thursday. And so he came up with a good idea that he wanted to donate to those in need. So I told him, since we are, with the COVID-19 and everything, and we have first responders in our community, I'm not gonna take them to a hospital. But what we did was we had a pizza place, and Bertel's Pizza, and we ordered some pizza pies for the EMS people in our community. They're first responders who go out to tend to the sick people. So that's what we're doing, waiting on our pizzas. And that's it, we're gonna drop them off. Surprise them. Bye.